come home and if I like walk and don't see anyone around, I can feel like I'm at six again, which is pretty crazy. Yeah, I'm a bit tall for a six-year-old.
You see, when he's home, he's just Harry, and things are normal. He can raise the fridge and makes a mess, like every other teenage person.
What a teen!
He has quite a comedic streak. I mean, even just watching him in school plays, even if he didn't have a very big part, he would do something that was small, but people remembered that and generally laughed.
Thanks.
Welcome.
When I come home, I don't think my mum really cares that I, like, sleep until, like, 2 p.m. I think she just likes knowing that I'm upstairs.
It's comforting in a strange sort of way, just to see him asleep and comfortable and, you know, settled.
We're going to the bakery that I used to work in. And I always kind of pop in when I go home. Hi.
How you doing, mate?
Good to see you. Right.
I worked at the bakery
for about 2.5 years. This is the cheese counter. This is where I used to sit on my break. This is where I used to go to the toilet.
I remember when they said that they wanted me to work on Saturdays. I felt like I'd won the lottery.
Oh, fits like a glove.
I was like, weekend job. I'm gonna be rich.
So you come in and like get all the stuff off the shelf, put them in like boxes, and then at night you'd like slice bread and like get stuff ready for the shop, and then I'd do the washing up. I've had nightmares about this. The only bits I'd eat would be if like bits fell off the side. Or if you dropped something and it like crumbled, you well, couldn't sell it. Broke. You're like, oh no, it broke. Get in.
just got this. It's not that I'm boasting because it's Harry or anything, but yeah, he has got this aura of charm about him, without a doubt. You know.
While you've got that enthusiasm, other people then are happy to work alongside it. Positive.
Harry knows. Harry knows.
Karen's looking at me like.
I'm not saying anything. He knows.
When I get the chance to come back here, it's just really nice, and I just love just kind of spending a bit of time going around here. If I really wanted to, I'd be quite comfortable just coming and living in a house in the village.
Nice to see you.
I don't know. Who knows what's going to... You never know what's going to happen.